I'm Joel Plummer-Cobb. I was born January 17, 1924. I was famous for my cancer research. Guess what? I was president for California University. Now I'm retired and live in New Jersey. I started in the University of Michigan, then I transferred to Talladega College in Alabama because I didn't like the way black people were separated at the University of Michigan. Some hardships in my life where I had overcome segregation in school. I'm still alive and living a great life.